welcome back to another vlog. Today's vlog is also going to be a weekend vlog. I know I did a weekend vlog last week, but I think weekend vlogs are just it because we're done with the week, school's over, kind of. So I get a break, you know what I mean? And I'm doing something I enjoy. So fuck it, let's fucking do a vlog every weekend if it's interesting. So today is Friday the 9th of September and it is currently 5:55, so it is 5:59, so it's about to be 6, and I thought I would start another vlog and take you guys through my leg workout, my leg day workout. A specific reason as to why? Not really. So basically, let me see if I can zoom through this. So I guess I just kind of want to put it out there because I don't know if you guys, if you saw my last vlog, you saw what Manny said.
Like, you're like David Dobrik.
What is that?
What is that?
No, like, well, like, why would you think that?
Because he's just like, you do like some stupid shit. Not that like your shit they post is stupid, but like,
okay.
Like one day, like a vlog is like gym party, desmadre, chit chat, and then see you guys next week.
And again, that's exactly what I want. Like I want, and it might be because I'm young. So if anyone's gonna drag me because I think I'm young and dumb and just, you know, I will look at my la gana, that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that what I'm trying to get across through my vlogs and what I'm trying to showcase or just show is that you should live a very wholesome life. And I think that's always been my goal to be happy, like genuinely happy. There's no point in living a life where you're unhappy. I mean, for a long time, you know, you're young and you're just going to school and you think life fucking sucks and you like, you're just school work, and granted a lot of this is because I'm not working right now, but also I just in general I think people should live a wholesome life, do whatever it is that makes you happy. What Manny was saying was that my vlogs are kind of everywhere, like you never really know what the fuck is going on because one day I'm at the gym, then I'm studying, then I'm, you know, just doing school stuff, and then I'm at a party and stuff like that, getting drunk. And you know, even when you're working, even when you have like a kid or, you know, whatever the situation is, nobody lives the same life as I do, was what I'm trying to say. So even if you're a student or, you know, like, I just think regardless of whatever lifestyle you have, you should be able to live a wholesome life if you really set your mind to it, if you really make your happiness the top goal. That's really what I'm trying to get across, that we have one life and we get to live it, and I hope that everyone's doing something that they love and they're enjoying their life. You know, life does suck sometimes, and I'll very happily admit that. Like, sometimes life does suck and you honestly just gotta make the best situation out of it, because even if you make the worst situation out of it, what does that get you? You're better off trying to be happy and failing than settling for being unhappy. Did that make sense? Maybe I'm just ranting over here. And then regarding fitness and where I'm at, I also did want to get into that because this week I did make an Instagram post talking about how sometimes I do feel very small and I do feel like my gains are gone. And I mean, I could totally go into more depth into this just because this summer I did take a different approach to losing weight. So I definitely want to make another video. I mean, I could definitely make it. Honestly, I could make it. Whether or not it gets views, I would make it. It's just the fact that I'm lazy to fucking sit down and tell you guys a story of how I freaking gained a bunch of weight during quarantine and then I lost it and then I'm slowly building up, and it's like this method that I came up all by myself. And I found it on some other girl's video. But point is that I could totally make a video on it. You know what? One day I'll make it. I will. Anyways, I'm outside the gym. I thought I would bring you guys along through my leg day. I'm excited. Monday wasn't the best sesh, honestly. It was not bad, but it was just like, all right. Like, I don't know. It was something weird. Wednesday was pretty good. And then Thursday, I liked, but also I knew that's a whole other topic there. But yeah, that was a really random intro. And I hope you guys got what I was trying to say. I just love pre-workout, okay? And I'm, of course, gonna take the Whitney Simmons motherfucking pre-workout. If you did or did not know, I purchased the Alani Nu times Whitney Simmons kit. She has a pre-workout in it. And mine, it's Watermelon Punch. It's actually really good. The pump product, I don't really care for, if I'm being totally honest. But I mean, I've already talked about that. Shall we wait for another song? Shall we? Oh, Darlene, she's my little niece. My little niece, she talks like funny. I don't know where she, I think she talks, Peppa Pig, is that how they talk? I don't even know. But she talks like she's from like France or something. Like, she talks so funny. I think it's the cutest thing ever. Gym. Hopefully I'm able to record everything. If not, I'm gonna be really fucking sad. So yeah. Catch y'all at the gym. So good morning, it is the next day. It's actually not even morning anymore, it's 12:02. So I am heading out to first go pick up an order that I placed, and second I'm gonna just run a few errands. It's not even errands, just like dumb things that I keep avoiding. I don't know why. Like 2 months ago when I purchased candy from my friend Jen, who just started her business, I purchased it and I bought some and they were super good. And this time I bought new flavors, new candies. So I'm excited. And yeah, I'm about to go pick that up. So I got Gushers. These are Sour Patch, I believe. These are, what are these? What? Worms. And then this is for roll-ups. So I'm gonna go ahead and try these because these are the ones I'm excited for. Oh no, these are bears. These are bears and Dutchess bears. These are a vibe. I like these. I wouldn't say I dislike the peach ones, but they're just a very strange vibe. I like stuff that I'm familiar with. Sour Patch. I like the watermelons best, obviously. A fucking vibe. I had actually planned to go to the gym today, but I'm so tired. And I was literally in the shower like, fuck, like I have to wake up tomorrow and go to the gym. Not early, but you know, considering how late I slept, it's pretty early. And then I was like, you know what? No, like, you need to take a step back and relax. Because my legs were aching because I had, like, a pretty heavy leg day. And it's just, you can't do that. And I learned that slowly but surely. Like, just give your body a break. You're going to come out of it better. So, don't push it. So, actually, outside of TJ Maxx, because I'm going to buy a few things. So, I'm going to go ahead and head in there. And I'll do a little haul, hopefully. So, now I'm here at Lucy's little nail salon. Going to get my bill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited.
Period.
Back to the vlog. It's actually a lot later. It is now 10:49, so it's about to be 11. I actually just got home not too long ago. I actually went to go, we were out, I'll put it that way. But I thought I would show you guys a little haul. I don't know if I mentioned that I was no, my tongue is red. I don't know if I mentioned that I was at the store at the mall, and then I was just like looking for a few things and I didn't even end up finding them. And I'm also really tired just from this week. So I wasn't having the best day of my life. At least shopping wise, I just wasn't really able to find what I wanted. But I did manage to find like a few things. So I'll go ahead and show you guys. First of all, I got the book, Breaking Dawn, the fourth one, which is the last book of the movies. And I'm actually really curious to know that how this ends, because I believe it didn't even, like what we see in the movies, the book never even got that far. So I'm actually really excited to read this book. It's fucking huge. It's like 700 pages, 750. So yeah, I got the book. I'm excited, but I definitely won't start it until I'm able to consistently read it. So probably after the semester, probably like in December, I'll start reading it, and I'll probably finish it during the break. I'm excited though, honestly. Call me a loser, I don't even care. Tops, one is a leopard print. I think it's a leopard, right? And then the other one's just a plain black. And they go, there are these, I don't know what you would even call these. They're not a turtleneck, but they have like that same vibe. So black and leopard. Oh, I got this large t-shirt. I wear this, I wear very big oversized t-shirts to the gym, mostly because, you know, a tight fit isn't always what I want. So I got, like, I'm really into these like very baggy t-shirts right now. So this one just says, I think it's actually Champion, so it says Champion. And then I got it because of the back, like the back looks sick, it's hella freaking huge, so I thought I would use it for the gym. Also, I went to go exchange my foundation shade, so I got the 270N. At first I was 250, now I got 270 because I thought that would fit better. And yeah, it looks like it's gonna fit, so I'm excited to use this. I actually like all the makeup that I bought, but I obviously wouldn't use it day to day just because Selena Gomez deserves better than that. So I'll be using it when I'm going out, when someone's trying to take me out. I also went to TJ Maxx, so I just got a few things there. There to get like a baggy t-shirt, but I didn't even find anything. That was my goal when I was going shopping, to just find baggy t-shirts for the gym and then just baggy t-shirts I can lounge in, because we're not doing anything because we're in fucking quarantine. So I just wanted a fucking baggy t-shirt, but I didn't even find any. So I ended up getting a bunch of other crap. So I got this jacket, which is more like a jacket slash windbreaker vibe, but it does cinch at the bottom, so it's not like a full-on windbreaker, but it is like a black jacket. And I thought it would be a staple like once it gets cold, because I don't want to wear my school windbreaker. So I got this one so I could use it instead of that one. T-shirt. I'm very into t-shirts, as you can see. Like, I'm a very casual person. If you see me dressed up, it's because I'm going somewhere, okay? I don't dress up just for fun. Guess what I found? I found a shirt with my idol's face on it. Look at her. Oh my god, she is so beautiful. You can't really see it. I feel like the lighting's kind of fucking it up. But it says Look at Her Now, which is one of the songs off her new album. So yeah, this one I got it oversized so I could wear it over some shorts. It's in a large. It's pretty big, to be honest. And then I also got this shirt. Which it does look like a turtleneck right now because it looks like a turtleneck. But this actually just ends up going down. So it's not really a turtleneck, but I guess kind of a turtleneck. It's just a green long sleeve. And I thought this was like the most fall I'm gonna get, to be honest. T-shirt dress. You know how I'm always wearing my green t-shirt dress? The amount of vlogs I've done in a green t-shirt dress is kind of amazing. So I have that green t-shirt dress, but this one, it's not the same. This one is a darker shade of green. But this t-shirt dress, this is actually a t-shirt dress, but I ended up tying it, so I'm wearing it like a shirt. But that's kind of why I wanted like baggy oversized shirts, because you can either wear like a t-shirt dress or you can tie it up and wear it like a shirt. So this one's just a darker shade of green. And yeah, that was what I spent like 3 hours doing. And then I went to go get my nails done. I didn't even show you guys my nails, what the heck. But this is what I ended up getting my nails. I don't even have them. So they're like a pink mauve. They're honestly a pink. They're straight up a pink with purple glitter ombre sort of. So that's what I ended up getting. The set I ended up going with, I actually love them. It's definitely different. It's very different from what I'm used to, so it's gonna take a little bit getting used to. This is what my claws are gonna look like for the next 5 weeks. Her nails actually lasted me 5 weeks, so that's always nice. Wait, what? I fucked it up. Okay, one more time. Just one more time. Bro, okay. It's gonna be the end of this video. As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs this video up if you did enjoy it. Also, don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't already. And with that being said, I'll see you on my next vlog. Have a beautiful rest of your week.